Hi, my name's Jess and I study chemistry at QUT. My first semester was, it eased me into, I think, university. We learnt generally about science, about how it's developed, and then you also got to touch on each of the majors. You got to kind of try them out to see what you like. It was really good to touch on everything because you could also pick your minors based on some of the subjects you'd done. Second semester, we had two option subjects, so if you still weren't kind of sure on what major you wanted to do, I did a geology subject, which is extremely interesting and different. For my chemistry major itself, we did everything from analytical to organic to physical to inorganic and coordination, like we covered everything. All the theory you learn in a lecture or a workshop or anything is then applied or applicable to the practical or the laboratory that you'll do either that week or within a couple of weeks of learning the theory. The degree is very applicable to what you'd expect in the workforce. The problem solving tasks and challenges they set you are definitely something you'd probably expect working in a lab. A standout assignment that I did was in organic chemistry. There was a synthesis of a molecule where it took a couple of weeks. You had a starting material, just a really basic starting material, and over the course of, I think it was about 12 hours of like 3-4 hour practicals, you've made this complex molecule from all the different reactions you've learned. So the capstone unit is a research project essentially. It counts as one whole like unit class, and it's where you work on a relevant project or research topic. The capstone was super rewarding because it is so relevant. It was real. It was what you'd essentially be doing in the workforce. It was definitely like a taste of what the profession is. The lecturers were pleasantly helpful. I was kind of worried that when I came to uni, it'd be more like I'm a number, but they were extremely willing to help you out. If you needed it, you could go to their office, send them email. They were always willing to help you understand something if you were stuck. I think I definitely advise people new to uni to explore all their options. So test the water, find out what you like. You need to study something you're passionate about. It's a 3-year degree. And if you're passionate, it just makes it so much easier to learn and to come to uni and be here and want to complete your assessment.